Okay, hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Reading Gallery, and in today's video, I will do some commentary about my own YouTube video titled Marlon Brando Quotes Compilation. He is one of most talented actor in Hollywood Golden Age, and he is the one who influential actor according to AFI, American Film Institute. Anyway, please give us support by subscribe to this channel and follow me on Instagram reading_gallery. And why I did that? Because I hope we can learn from his quote and his way of life. He is very successful person. He is very handsome, very charismatic and admirable. And I think we can learn something from him. Okay, quotes number whoever. Privacy is not something that I am merely entitled to. Yeah, because he is an actor. Okay, most of the successful people in Hollywood are valued human being. Yeah, correct. Do you spend time with family? Good, because a man that doesn't spend time with his family can never be a real man. He's a kind of family man, you know, so much so that he have, I don't know, several wives and so many children. I don't want to be shared here, it's just he is. If there is anything unsettling to the stomach, it's watching actor on television talk about their personal life. Marlon Brando. Yeah, right. I mean, he can, whoever the actor is, he can act, right? He can, why he have to tell you about their personal life if he can acting, trying as if he talk the real thing, but actually not. We have an abundance of material things, but a successful society produces happy people, and I think we produce more miserable people than almost any place on earth. Marlon Brando. I think he is a good person, like he is sometimes aware that at his time in United States, people are seems to be the most happiest people on earth. They get house, they get sanitizing, they get everything, you know. But it seems like the more we are happy, the more we are actually deep down miserable, and that's what he's concerned. Especially he is also have a wife from another a third country, and maybe he aware there is a very long discrepancy about what is life in USA and what is life in his wife country. If we are not our brother keeper, at least let us not be his executioner. Agree. Everybody has their own value in different ways, and I don't like to think who is the best at this. I mean, what's the point of it? By Marlon Brando, I think he is right. At some point, some people have an gift in acting talent, and another have a gift in mathematical and something, and people should have respecting each other, not just because you are actor or actress they get treated differently. I wish like that. I always found animal easy to love because their love is unconditional. They are trusting, loyal, and undemanding, except in wanting love in return. Marlon Brando. I think, I don't know, I have cats and they're loyal as long as you give him or them a food. So like something, it's like employee who is loyal to company as long as they get paid. I think it's like that, and it's not like that unconditional anyway. The only reason I am in Hollywood is that I don't have the moral courage to refuse the money. Marlon Brando. Everybody does. Everybody are love money at some point until they don't have until they don't have to, you know, like at some point we need money. To grasp the full significance of life is the actor's duty. To interpret it is his problem, and to express it his dedication. The only thing an actor owes his public is not to bore them. Marlon Brando. Yeah, maybe that's why he is very total in screen and is very handsome, very charismatic in a way. You know that The Godfather is a good movie, one of them, I think, that because of Marlon Brando performance. If we all like to be certain or what we know, but I think the most important question is ask yourself, do you really know what you know? Because, you know, some things we want this, some things we want that, but do we really know? Do we really want this? Do we really, you know, need this or something? And so, okay. I have. I forgot to greet you. If you are new here, welcome to my channel. And if you are old here, a long time here, you already know that I am not an English native speaker. And this is different from my older video because this video is actually meant to be a relaxation with or refreshing with some music background and good visualization, and you can read it alone. But then YouTube says I have to do some commentary about this to get monetized, and then I have to, it means I have to read it out loud, you know. But I can't keep up with the long sentence in per slides, and duration is not that long, you know. That's why I don't read all of them. I probably just read a slide a bit and adding some commentary, because if I don't add something new, then it's not commentary, you know. It's just reading out loud. The principal benefit acting has afforded me is the money to pay for my psychoanalysis. Marlon Brando. I think Marlon Brando is the one who is straightforward, says that he live in Hollywood because he needs money, he wants money, and being actor or actress in his era is so profitable, especially if you have a good look and good act and professional. If you are successful, acting is about a soft job as anybody could ever wish for. You know, yes, it's true. The hardest thing in the world is accept little success and leave it that way. You have to dare to challenge yourself. Think bigger, act bigger, and then receive a bigger success, bigger than yourself bigger than what you think you can achieve. That's life, according to Marlon Brando, I guess. I refuse to be a fool dancing on a string held by all of those big shots. I don't apologize, that's my life. You don't have to be apologize to refuse things that you don't like, you know. And that's okay, that's according to Marlon Brando, but I think everybody here agree with him in this point, right? The power and influence of movie star is curious. I didn't ask for it or take it. People just gave it to me. Simply because you are movie star, people empower you with special right and privilege. Marlon Brando. Yeah, probably. You know, sometimes people doesn't realize he is influencer or she is influencer, and suddenly people just pay attention and give you privilege or rights. I think the right star, I mean, people who don't seek for famous, you know, they just do what they like, and suddenly they are superstar. The real superstar is not looking for attention or not looking for fame, not looking for clout. I don't stretch my hand out anymore, but I never get tired of waiting for the next magic. Marlon Brando. He says that I think when he is already old. And you know what I mean. Okay, that's all. What do you think? Give thumbs up if you like it, thumbs down if you dislike it. Let me know your opinion in comment section. Have a nice day.